My name is Alex Schiller, and this is my story.
Alex, is YouTube changing the TV and film industry at all?
YouTube is completely changing the film and television industry because it's creating an audience that people can truly interact with. As a creator, it's impactful to be able to communicate one-on-one with your audience and get their reactions and know exactly how they're feeling about the content that you create. In the film and television industry, you don't get that. With major corporations like CBS and CNN, you don't get to have that immediate contact with everybody that is watching your shows. And so YouTube is changing everything about the industry because you are able to have that one-on-one. You're able to create whatever the hell you want, whenever the hell you want. And it's monumental. I think I started becoming a content creator in eighth grade, so about 13. And I got a lot of inspiration from people like a guy named Chugga Conroy and a lot of the gameplay YouTubers that you see nowadays. And I got some inspiration from them because, hey, I play video games and I think I have a decent speaking voice, so why not create some of this content and create like a video game commentary and talk about whatever I want to talk about. And that kind of birthed my gaming channel and gave rise to all the gaming commentaries that I created. I have two different channels on YouTube. One is kind of this short film vlog type style videos that I create, and the other is my gaming channel, which I mentioned before, and I create gameplay commentaries on that. So I have two different genres that I'm trying to pull on. I internship for about 3 years at a radio station, and so from there I learned that the audio that I was using and the microphones that I had at the time were crap, and I needed to change how I edited my audio and change how I looked at audio as an essential part of my content creation, because everything in the background can distract for the audience from what you're actually saying. And so from my radio station perspective, audio was a big thing, and from my schooling and all that kind of stuff perspective, I learned so many different techniques and different things that I wasn't really applying. I just kind of pointed the camera at me and hoped for the best. And with all these little different techniques like white balance, focus, manual exposure, all of that kind of stuff, I was able to elevate my content with the basic equipment that I had. I believe that YouTube has helped me become a little bit more educated in the field that I want to pursue, which is film and television. And it's given me this opportunity to express all of my ideas, because, you know, I can't go to a production house and I can't go to a television studio and be like, here's my stuff, make it for me. So YouTube has given me that opportunity to create some of the content that I've always dreamed and imagined of creating. And it's allowed me to market myself to people who could potentially pick me up in the television or film industry. And the best thing that I can do right now is just do social media and advertise myself as a creator. And that's the big proponent of YouTube, is being able to advertise yourself. Make yourself something that people want to watch, something that is different from the hundreds of thousands of users that create on YouTube daily.